Disturbing news from a Muslim civil rights group. They say 60% of young Muslims in Massachusetts were victimized because of their faith. Muslim students tell the Council on American Islamic Relations they've been mocked, harassed, and physically abused just for being Muslim. Around a third of students tried to hide their faith by changing how they looked or acted or even changing their names. And 17% reported other physical attacks like people pulling on their hijabs.